Okay, so now it's off of primer. Painting it with, I don't know if you can see it, Iron Guard enamel. Basically the same color, what it should be. Here's the inside. So, this is a little whiter actually, so it's not the same stuff, but still is pretty dang close. Take this guy back down. So, we're getting there. It's not pretty. I don't know what you can see, but it should come out okay. There you go. There we go. Get some nice runs going on. It should come out okay. We'll see what happens. Okay, guys. The hood is all repainted. Just the hood, though. Came out pretty good. Even if I might say so, it's the first time I've done something. I wire-wheeled the entire thing. Get off of there, stupid fly. And then I primed it twice. The sandable primer, but I didn't even sand it. And then I put multiple coats of the International White on there. So, next I think is going to be do the sides and the front and everything else. Even though I should have done the front now because I had it off, but whatever. I'll do that whenever, but this hood looked real bad. So I wanted to get that repainted. Original decals on there. So, they came out pretty good. So now my dad should be happy. But anyways, I think next is going to be the snow plow, at least this side of it. Probably the whole thing, actually. But we'll see what happens. But the old Cub Cadet is good to go again. Nice and clean. Alright guys, thanks for watching.